guys. In today's video, I'm pretty much just going to be showing you guys this game-breaking exploit. Before the video continues, I'm sorry to interrupt. I didn't want to make a whole video saying thank you guys for 10,000 subscribers, as it is an immense milestone to me, but I decided to just buy a random copy of Rust. I'm not quite sure how to redeem it. All I know is that I bought it through G2A and I got a code, and it pretty much just threw it on the video at one point for a split second. First person to find it and redeem the code will get Rust for free. If you already have a copy of Rust, just give it to a friend. Do something like that. But enjoy the rest of the video. This was shown to me by a guy with the name of Young Ledge. He showed me this when I was live streaming and I thought this was pretty insane. He says he's been using it for about 2 months now and it still hasn't been patched, so I think there should be something done with this. The majority of you guys probably don't know about this. Obviously some people may already know about this, but I'm hoping this video might get it fixed because this is way too OP. I'm gonna go ahead and show you how this works first, and then I'm gonna go ahead and show you the tutorial. So all you have to do is pretty much stand right under the handle and you will slip right under here. And the best part about this is you can actually build under here. So let's go ahead and get a bag and you can store like your best loot in here. You can do anything like that. Let's go ahead and get a couple of boxes. So as you can see right over here, I can place down a chest. What I recommend you do is not place it too close to the outside of the wall or like to the inside of the wall like that, because then it will actually appear. And that's the thing, you can actually slip out just like that, and it's so easy to do. And the worst part about all of this, which I guess would be good for anyone who's going to do this in the next couple of days, unless this never gets patched, let me go ahead and show you guys. Let's go ahead and build it, and as we build it, I'm going to go ahead and show the crazy part. So first you want to go ahead and place the foundation as high as possible. We're going to upgrade it to stone. Let me go ahead and put it to twig. At this point, all you got to do is place down two foundation steps, just like so, down walls. Make sure that it's all twig over here. Place down two floors just like that, and then over here we can go ahead and put down our little wall frame, or floor frame I should say. And at this point, this is the crazy part, we could literally bring out the ladder hatch and then go ahead and do it, and then get out when we're done looting or storing our stuff. We can literally get out and go ahead and destroy this. Of course, first you should always grab your ladder hatch, but that is the cool part. You can literally just grab your ladder hatch and get back to your base and come over here to your main loot. This is where I would put my main loot. But yeah, just like that, you have yourself a little base. And if we're in here, like I said, you can place down some boxes. Here's a little thing that can happen if you place down a box too close. Just like this, as you get out, you can actually see the box and you can loot it. So if you do this, which I don't recommend doing in an actual server, you do want to make sure you don't mess that up. And what you can literally do, you could literally have a bunch of these random foundations around the place and loot them up, each by their own, and I think that is pretty crazy. Let's just hope that a dev sees this and gets this patched, because I really don't want to see this in-game, but at least this will maybe help you if you see some of your neighbors getting rich out all of a sudden. They may be using this exploit. That is pretty much it for the video. This was a short video because this is a short and simple. This is the easiest exploit I've ever seen for a base. This is like the only thing you need to know in this game now for the time being. But yeah, that is pretty much it. Thank you guys for watching once again. Thank you guys for 10,000 subscribers. That is absolutely insane. If you skip the beginning, there is actually a random Rust Steam code or key or whatever it's called. I bought it earlier. It'll be randomly on the screen, and then you can use that key to actually get yourself a game. That is pretty much it though. Like I said, thank you guys for watching. This base was made once again by Young Ledge. So thanks to him for showing me this. But yeah, thanks for watching. Peace.